Hello, welcome to another episode of Tony Zach Cast Customs. Today here, we're going to be showing an epic haul of castings. First, we're going to start off is with this 5-pack, the Motor Show 5-pack castings right here. We have a Renault on top, a Dodge Viper in the second, an Aston Martin in the third, an Escalade on the fourth, and the bottom is a Lamborghini. Definitely a stunning 5-pack to re-get, man, definitely. The second 5-pack is going to be with the Jurassic World Dominion from Matchbox. We have a Jeep right there on the first one. Blue, the Raptor, a cargo hauler, another, you know, Jeep, and that Gyrosphere. Definitely a nice casting to pick up, man. Next casting we're going to be showcasing is the Edelbrock equipped from Blue. The Blueprint Top Performance from M2 is this 1966 Chevy Corvette, man. Definitely a nice casting, man. That blue, man, with those wheels and those five spokes. Definitely nice. Next is that Hot Wheels Skate by Tony Hawk. Now they're showing with like these two packs with, you know, a diecast vehicle, an exclusive diecast vehicle, and your limited edition, you know, skateboard from Hot Wheels Skate. Now definitely a nice, you know, pickup, has like that off-road look, definitely. Yep. Next we have a 65 Mustang 2+2 fastback. Definitely a nice Mustang, definitely. Next we have is a 69 Dodge Charger 500. Definitely a nice casting, man. Definitely gonna open one of these. Next we have is that Nissan Skyline 2000 GT R, the Liberty Walk, with that new, you know, that teal blue color. Might do a custom with one of these. Yep. Next we have is a 69 Copo Camaro. Definitely a nice casting to pick up. A 69 Copo Camaro. Yep. Next we have is a 95 Mazda RX-7 with that Falcon paint delivery. Yeah, nice. Next we have is an 84 Audi Sport Quattro. Yep, nice. Definitely has that, you know, classic look. 80s, definitely. There's an Audi emblem in the front, the Bilstein stickers, everything. Definitely a racer look. We got this Porsche 911 GT3. Definitely a nice Porsche. Yep. Next we have is another 69 Copo Camaro. Yeah, this might go out to one of my diecast community brothers that loves Camaros. Yep. Next we have is a 67 Ford GT40. And with the white Golf delivery. This is a nice casting. Next we have is a 2020 Toyota Tacoma with that red paint delivery. Yeah, definitely nice. Might need a wheel swap it. Next we have is a 2018 Dodge Challenger SRT Demon with that Ram Charger decals. Definitely a nice Hemi look. Next we have is the Nissan Skyline 2000 GTX, the Haku. Yeah, here it is. Definitely a nice Nissan pickup. I mean, nice Nissan casting to pick up. Next we have is a Raijin Express with that gold paint delivery with the dragon on the side now. Next we have is the drift car from Dodge. Actually, Mustang. I apologize, not Dodge. That Ford Mustang. It's like a police vehicle, but track patrol. GT concept. Definitely a stunning casting. Next we have is the McLaren F1 GTR. The McLaren F1 GTR. Next we have is the Zamac Ford Mustang Mach-E 1400. Definitely a nice casting. Zamacs. We have another Porsche 911 GT3. Yeah, they're stunning, aren't they? Next we have a 40 Ford pickup. A 40s Ford pickup. Definitely nice with that teal blue. Next we have is the X34 Land Speeder from Star Wars, the Hot Wheels Screen Time. And this is a Star Wars, definitely. Definitely a nice casting. Next we have is the Hot Wheels Kit Concept. Finally found a 95 Jeep Cherokee. Next we have is a 06 Pontiac GTO. Another nice casting, man. Finally found a 2017 Ford GT with that teal blue. Definitely a nice casting. Another 40 Ford pickup. This might go to one of my diecast community brothers. Next we have is the Aston Martin V12 Speedster. Yeah, this is pretty nice. Next we have is a 70 Chevelle Super Sport Wagon with that red paint delivery. Next we have is a McLaren F1. The McLaren F1 with that orange color, definitely a beautiful casting. Next we have is a 68 El Camino. With that blue, man, definitely a nice casting. Next we have is a Dodge Viper RT10. Yeah, stunning casting. Hot Wheels. Finally picked up a Corvette C8R. Yeah, definitely a beautiful Corvette, man. Next we have is the 94 Bugatti EB110 Super Sport, or SS. Yeah, definitely a nice trim of that Bugatti. Yep. Finally found a yellow Nissan, you know, silhouette. Nice. Also found the blue Batman TV series Toonmobile. I can finally, you know, open one. Another Dodge Viper RT10. Some of these might go to a giveaway. My next one is an Automobili Pininfarina Battista. Yeah, that yellow is beautiful on that body. Definitely. Definitely a nice exotics vehicle. We got another Haku Nissan Skyline. Might do a custom on one of these soon. And send it to someone, you know, a special brother in our diecast community. Next is a 69 Copa Camaro. One of these are going to go into the giveaway. This Lamborghini Sion FKP 37 is just fire, everyone. Look at that. Hot Wheels is stepping up on their game on this Lamborghini. That green, man, that matte green, man. Definitely a stunning casting. We have another Porsche 911 GT3. Yeah, this might go to the diecast community brother that needs it. Next we have is a 1986 Toyota van. Yeah, I might do this with the giveaway with this one. Now we have a 69 Copa Camaro. Yeah, I might save this one for a community, you know, brother that needs it. And another 2020 Toyota Tacoma. Yeah, this might also go to another diecast community brother that needs it. Next is we have the armadillo from the Buzz Lightyear movie. Yeah, the armadillo's in the house. Nice. We have another 1986 Toyota Previa. I guess I love these vans too much. And I might go to another diecast community brother. I've picked up a Volkswagen Baja Bug. Yep, a nice Volkswagen Bug. Definitely a beautiful casting. A 68 El Camino is the next one. A stunning casting, man. Yep. Next we have is another Nissan Skyline. With that 2000 delivery lock with that, you know, teal blue color. Yep, another unique casting. Just love those Nissans, man. Next we have is a Zamac 71 Dodge Charger. A Zamac. Definitely, you know, nice casting. Now we have a 67 Ford GT40 MK with that white delivery. Definitely a nice casting with that white delivery. Golf. Next, I think we got picked up a couple of these for some diecast community brothers. The 65 Fastback Mustang. Yeah, with that green. Definitely beautiful castings to pick up. Next we have is the Zamac Ford Mustang Mach-E 1400. There's that Zamac Mustang Mach-E. Yeah, definitely nice. Yup. Next we have is the DeLorean from the Back to the Future Hot Wheels Screen Time. The DeLorean, finally found, I think, one or two of these. One I'm giving to my son, and one I'm just gonna open it. So yep, found a recolor, another one I guess, with the Chevelle station wagon red. We have a 69 Dodge Charger in the house, 500. Yeah, definitely a nice casting. Next one is the McLaren Elva. Yeah, another nice casting. Yup. Next we have is that that Bruise or Cruise Bruiser. I'm feeling that Spectra, you know, gold, yellow. Definitely feeling it. Now we got the Nissan Z Proto. Nice with the white paint delivery. The Nissan Z Proto. Definitely nice. Yep. Next we have the Dodge Challenger drift car. Yeah, definitely a nice casting. Next is also the custom 2018 Ford Mustang GT. Yep. And this haul is definitely a huge haul. Next we have is a this BMW R90 Racer. And yeah, nice casting. And another Honda Super Cub. We got a DiMacini Veloce. The DiMacini Veloce. Yeah, I've been seeing this in a lot of people's channels. I wanted to pick it up because it looks really nice. We actually found the Batmobile now. Oh, it fell. The Batmobile from Batman, the new movie. Yeah, definitely nice. Next, let's show this 50th anniversary set from Hot Wheels. I think that's what it's called, but I could be wrong. Start off with number 3 is the Evil Twin. Yeah, nice with that blue and pink. Definitely nice colors. The next one is the 67 Austin minivan. Yeah, it definitely has that classic look. Another one that we have is the truck. I believe it's the Ford, the 49 Ford F1. Definitely a nice casting to pick up. And the other is the Passing Gasser. Definitely a nice casting. And a 64 Chevy Nova wagon. Definitely a nice casting. Yep. Common. That's just beautiful, that common look, the way it has that classic. Well, that's my haul, everyone. And I appreciate everyone watching. Thanks for staying long if you did. And some of these cars will be going to the giveaway. So you'll see some cars in the giveaway. And thanks everyone for watching. And have a great day and night. And peace.